Happy New Year, and may this be a great year for all of us. As you can see, I've got my HeyJQ food production setup right behind me, ready to go. Just going to leave it there and never remove it. See how happy some people will get. I want to cook you the best possible meals. I want to show you that the whole family can eat this type of food, and they will all look good, feel good, function better, sleep better. Why? Because I reduce the sugar in the food, and it's the sugar that makes us hungry and makes us basically go up and down all the time. We're not going to count calories. We're not going to do point systems, and we're definitely not dieting. We're going to eat the food that makes the change in the body automatically. It's not about bulky meals. It's about eating the right type of food in order to see a change within your physique and to make you function better as a human being. If you eat quality food, you can eat small portions and you will feel absolutely fine for hours. So how are we going to do that? I'm going to show you through my cooking videos what you can do. I'll give you tips and guidance and basically just kind of guide you through the whole cooking process so that you understand what it's like to cook decent meals, but also how to cook it in such a way that you can eat it for 1 day or 2 days or 3 days. You can even freeze most of this food, and that helps a lot. It saves a lot of time, and this food is really, really good. So, what do we need? Let's go for it. 4 large chicken breasts, a small handful of chopped chorizo, 1 dessert spoon of mild chili powder, a handful of flaked feta cheese, 1 chopped garlic clove, 1 dessert spoon of finely chopped red chili, and you can remove the seeds if you don't like it too hot. 1/2 sliced red pepper, a big handful of chopped spinach. What else do we need to use? I'm going to use a large frying pan to cook in, non-stick by the way. Then 300 ml double cream, not single cream. And then I also cook with a bit of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, and then with unsalted butter. Seasoned with some sea salt or Himalayan salt and some black pepper. Fry the chicken for 2 minutes on each side, then turn over and continue this for a total of 8 minutes until it's golden brown on the outside. Remove the chicken from the frying pan, place it on the side in a bowl, and now add in the garlic and the chorizo. Stir the ingredients every minute. After 3 minutes, add in the chopped chili. Cook for another 2 minutes and then add back in the chicken. Add in some more butter and then cook it for another 4 minutes. Again, I turn the chicken over about every minute now, and I just like to move it around in the pan. I kind of rub it so it gives it a bit more flavor and a bit more of a brown look on the outside. Time to add in the double cream and the chili powder and then give it a good stir until it's all mixed in. After mixing the ingredients, add in the sliced red pepper. Again, mix it well. Turn down the heat and let it simmer for about 3 minutes. You can take out the chicken, put it on the side, slice it open and see if it's cooked. If it's white on the inside, it's done. If it's pink, keep on going a little bit longer. Add in the spinach, give it a good stir for about a minute, and then you're ready to serve up this delicious meal. A delicious recipe made very, very easy. Here's one more tip for you. Cook on a medium heat. Unless it's something like steak where you have to cook it on a high heat for a short time, cook on a medium heat. That means you can cook it, you can leave, you can come back, and your food won't be burning. If you rush your food, it never tastes that good. If you normally cook it very, very slow, it will create more flavor. And here's one more thing. Sometimes these meals taste 10 times better the next day. The reason why is because It's the flavor. All the food absorbs the flavor. So there you go. If these recipes are something that you are interested in, if you feel like you want to lose weight, you want to tone for the new year, you want to get back on track again, please direct message me. I'm more than happy to help you. You can also go on to heyjq.com. Of course, the details are in the post. Just go there, check it out. You can sign up there to the monthly plan as well. And then there's one more thing for you. I have a few more copies. There's 49 copies remaining of the Better Choices Equals a Better Me. This is my latest cookbook. There you go. And there is over 70 delicious recipes in this book. Again, easy to cook. Some of them are much, much faster than this one that you've just seen in the video. There's even things like where you make meatballs and you can do loads of different things with meatballs, from salads to different types of meals with it. There's fish recipes, there's chicken recipes, there's red meat recipes, there's pork and Stilton salads, things like that. There is so much that you can learn from this book. Stick to things like this and you will definitely see a change within yourself. Enjoy your food. Don't make food such a big deal. It's there to be enjoyed. Just make sure that you start eating better. It's not about perfection. It's about making the good choices as much as possible. And that will get you the results. Be consistent. Stick it out. It's not a overnight kind of quick fix thing. The results will come. I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.